Hi, I'm Honjo. Welcome back to my channel. Let's get started with our warm-up before we start our back and bicep workout. What we're going to be doing, kicking our legs and pulling our arms out. 20 of these. Two more, one more, there we go. Okay. Circuit one, dumbbell curls. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Of these. Nine, 10, perfect. And do 20 cross knee crunches. Let's go. Perfect. We're going to get started back with the dumbbells. Next, we're going to do a wide curl. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Nice. Back to our regular dumbbell curl. The cross crunches. 3, 2, 1. Wide curl. Make sure you keep your elbows at your side. 8, 9, 10. Okay, final set. Dumbbell curls, here we go. Ooh, it's been a while since I used my weights. Ooh. Cross crunches. Last set of wide curls. Nine, 10. Okay, we're gonna keep our heart rate up by doing some step jacks in between. We're just gonna do 20 of these. Okay. Let's start circuit two with some T raises. 10 of these.
Going down to the floor.
doing some core work and leg work. 9, 10. Ooh, good job. Right, let's head on down to our mats. I'll see you in a sec. Okay, are you guys ready to get your butts kicked? I am. Let's start off with a donkey kick. 15 of these. Let's do our left side first. To that donkey kick. You guys ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Change sides. I lost count. I think this might be 10. Side. Last set of hip drives. I'm actually gonna stay up on my toes because my ankle is still bothering me. And here we go. Thank you. Bye.